The toss, they're going to take the football. It's Robertson, Malunga. Nope, fake, open, left side, touchdown, Joe Price. He ran the semi-post, and a Wildcat strike. They'll go right side. Calavito cuts back to the middle. Pat Williams has got him. In addition to Don Cherry, the play's going to lose, and the Quakers will probably punt the football. With Passanio and Ajakai. Thrown middle, knocked away. If there's no flag, Don Cherry's got a great play. He's got the hand in, knocks it away, incomplete, fourth down. The punter is the holder. It's a good snap. The kick is underway, and it's blocked. And it's picked up by Craig James, and he can just sprint right down the center of the field. He's going to race into the end zone. Craig James. Third down and three, trips to the left. Out of the backfield, Malunga said they go left wide open. It's Larvis. He's got it at the 15 to the 20. Turns on a screen. He's at the 15 to the 10. Angles to the 5. Races into the end zone. That's a 50-yard touchdown pass. Looking. Pressure. Down he goes. He's hammered by Rakim Cox. His third sack of the season. In the backfield setup is Malunga to the left of the quarterback. Here comes Rockman in motion. They fake. Left side, Robertson up the middle for 5. Robertson for 10. Enzo. Down the left side, John Robertson goes 35 yards. Touchdown, Villanova. Craig, the spot put down by Kobe Pittman on the backfield from the 15-yard line. With no looks. We're going right down the middle. This could be picked. It is picked. Back in the end zone. Thrown too far. Is he out of bounds?
No, he's out.
Jersey Joe Sarnese. With the pick. Malunga gets it. Left side, he's got a little bit of running room, but it's cut down, but he breaks a tackle. Comes forward, 30, 33. Price comes to the right, on the near hash. Third and goal from the 6. Looking, Robertson, splint. Wide open, Lavers, touchdown. Hoppers, toppers, his night on. With his second touchdown catch. And throw over. 27 out of an eye, and Becker will set up and look to throw. Ping chase, pop fly. Down the right side, knocked away beautifully, and then picked off on a deflection. Joe Sarnese with his second INT of the evening. Yes, on a deflection, Sarnese has the football.
Linebacker pass intercepted by Villanova's number 20, Joe Sarnese.
Here's Becker to throw. More pressure, and he's going to be sacked, and down he goes. And a snowball. Magical. No, Pat Williams.
He's brought down by number 52.